Diversity is the engine that drives us all. It is a recognition and celebration of differences, understanding that we as a people are in many ways all alike, but there are things that are uniquely different about us. Race is, as we know, a social construct, but it's in many ways what often defines and for the purposes of being able to understand our history and to look at where we're going as a united people, what individual and group experiences we bring to the table. And a lot of what we experience in this world often is through the lens of our racial experience, how we have lived as a Native American, how we have experienced the world as an Hispanic, or how we have been able to experience America as a Black person, or what it feels like to live in a community where perhaps we are either an ethnic minority or if we're a part of the majority. But in many ways, we often feel that that's taboo to talk about the fact that in many ways, race frames a lot of our views, our opinions, how we see each other and how we value each other. And so again, race is a great jumping point, I think, for talking about diversity. It's always a good place to start.